a very hot McKinstry.
99.
Well, let sums it up. Early McKinstry 5 out of 6 on the doubles. Fallon 1 out of 8.
Yeah. And I think that's where it's been lost.
Yeah. And it was, as we mentioned, it was her finishing that won her at the Ali Pally. And it's McKinstry's finishing which wins the match here for the Northern Irishman. Gets a big round of applause.